Hello guys, Apple Times here, welcome to a new video. And today, as you can see, I'm not in my room, not in any room for that matter, but I'm in the street because we're going to London to the opening of a brand new Apple store, which is so exciting. So yeah, if you come with me, I'll try to show you everything they do, show you the new store, show you how it is, and yeah, let's just have a good day. Okay, so trains were cancelled and I had to take an Uber all the way to London, but we made it. We're on the line, we're waiting, should be opening in like 10 minutes. So yeah, we made it to the line and we'll see how it goes. So here's the line. We're in a back alley, so just do not line up in the middle of the main street. And yeah, bunch of people, all these people came after me and I just came like 5 minutes ago, so that's pretty surprising. And yeah, the Apple store is just back there. Haven't seen the storefront yet because I came from the other side and they immediately told me to come here. So yeah, just a few minutes to go. It's 10 minutes basically to 4, so we'll see how it goes. Okay, I think this is it. I think we're going in now. Can't wait. Now this is the storefront, which is something, and there's already people inside, I guess, all the people that was in front of me in the queue. But yeah, it looks pretty much like any other Apple store, at least from here, this side. I see some nice things though. We'll see when we're inside. I'll tell you more about it later. No way, I got stopped with just two people in front of me. Now I have to wait, I guess, a few minutes. I don't even know why they're stopping people. Like, it's not like anyone's coming out. But...
come on in, come on
in! Nice to watch. Thank you. We're in. So this is the store. This is what we're all waiting for. Even got some freebies. We'll look at them later. Like a poster, a tote bag, probably a postcard or something. Looks very, very nice. Even the, look at the walls. The walls are so nice, I have to say. So many trees inside. Okay, so we're inside. I have to say, it's not a huge store. I've seen way bigger. It's only this floor, but it's so nice with all the trees inside, like both in the front and here in the middle. And yeah, just a normal store. People are buying things. I didn't really expect people to buy things today. But I guess, yeah, people don't only come to visit. Now I'm wondering, shall I buy something? So apparently there was this AR experience, I guess we're seeing it. I don't really know what they are. Looks like Shrek, to be honest. But yeah, of course, there's nothing in reality, it's all augmented reality. Okay, so I'm here joined by one of the employees. What's your name?
Hello, Kingston.
Nice to meet you. So what's your favorite detail of the store?
I think it's just, if you look at the trees here, it's absolutely wonderful, because if you look around where we are, we're near Hyde Park, we have that nature here. The trees we have here are flowing from Sicily as well, so there's a lot of attention to it as well.
Okay. That's good. And so I saw also that there is over 200 employees speaking more than 45 languages. That's pretty insane. I didn't know there were so many languages in the world. So how many which languages do you speak?
So for me, I speak Cantonese. So I'm one of the employees that will speak a different language. So, lei hou da ga hou.
Okay, so thank you very much.
You
I very hope much. You enjoy working here.
Welcome to Apple.
Thank you. Okay, so now for some details of the actual building where we're in. So this building was opened in 1903, so it's over 100 years old. And it was originally an arcade, and that's why we have these curved ceilings to rememorate those times. And also the floor is made of a plant-based bioresin. I don't know if you can actually see the floor, But that's a first for Apple stores, and hopefully many more will come. This is, of course, a sustainable material and everything.
And of course, we have this mirror ceiling on top of the Apple section, and Apple says it helps to give some depth to the space, which I think is pretty cool.
Okay, so this is something I had never seen on an Apple store. It's, of course, a promotion booth for Apple Fitness Plus. And it says tap a workout. I don't really know what will happen. Will try dancing, maybe? Oh, so the icon is moving, and now in this iPhone up top, you can see our dancing workout. What happens if I type elliptical? It changes. That's pretty cool. No, that's pretty great, actually.
Okay, so we came to Hyde Park to edit the video. Now the sun is hitting me right in the face. But yeah, we came to Hyde Park to edit the video. It's really close from the Apple Store. Actually, in fact, that's why it's all this theme of the plants with the Apple devices and stuff, just because it's so close to Hyde Park. But yeah, I was editing the video, as you can see, but I figured we'd have a look at what came in the bag of goodies. So yeah, of course, the bag itself is pretty cool. It has the Apple logo. Like, this has to be of all the themed Apple logos, you know, Apple makes for the Apple stores and other things. This has to be my favorite by far, like with all the Apple devices as plants. That's so cool. But yeah, this I'm guessing is a poster, which I'll show you a picture of, so I'm not gonna open it here. But then we had this, and I don't really know what it is. Oh, that's making a noise. I thought it would be a postcard, to be honest. But yeah, it says, from one small seed, a brilliant idea can grow. Plant responsibly. So is this actually... okay. Ooh! So inside this packet, there's a selection of windflower seeds. Many of these native British flowers can also be found in nearby Hyde Park. That's exactly where we are. That's so cool. Yeah, there's 26 windflowers. But yeah, no, this is pretty cool. And the bag itself is pretty cute as well. Has the Apple Pencil iCloud bird or butterfly in there. This is pretty cool. Like, that's a very good idea, giving seeds. Like, I love this. This is pretty, pretty darn cool. But okay, now I've done this, I'll come back to the store, because I've heard there's a special guest DJ that's gonna perform in the store, so we don't wanna miss that. So let's go.
So then we have Just Blaze. Yes!
Okay, so I just realized that you've been watching this video for over 7 minutes and you still haven't seen how the Apple Store looks on the outside. So this is it. It's pretty cool. I love the trees like facing the street, and of course the all good Apple logo. The building itself is nothing spectacular, but I think the bottom floor is. So that's pretty cool.
Okay, so that was basically everything that there was to see at the opening. It was quite fun. I had a lot of fun, a very enjoyable day, very different day. No, it's not every day that you get to see the opening of an Apple store. And yeah, we even got the goodies, now I'm going back home. And yeah, I think this is a very good chance to wrap up this video. Thank you very much for watching if you stuck to the end. And let me know what your favorite Apple store is down below in the comments. And also, if you have any questions about Apple Brompton Road that I'm able to answer, I'm happy if you leave them in the comments. And yeah, if you like Apple-related content, please subscribe, and if you like this video, please thumbs up, because it's probably the video that I planned for the longest time. And yeah, it was quite fun. I put a lot of effort into it, and yeah, if you liked it, I would really appreciate it if you thumbs up. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.